26. He told me 28.
27, yeah.
No, you're not 27. You lie. She said you're 26.
26.
No, do not.
Earlier, Hamza's sister and I are having a conversation, and she happened to say, yeah, Hamza's 3 years older than me. So I said, how old are you? She's like 23, and Hamza is 26. I thought that Hamza recently turned 28. Now I'm not only 6 years older than him, now I'm 8 years older than him. And I feel like he kind of betrayed me in a way, because who wants to be lied to?
He said that in 17 October, he will be 27.
No, he told me that last year that he just turned 28. So he lied.
Yeah.
What else is he not telling the truth about?
أول مرة حالت الكام إنه منفس حكينا على عمر قلت له عمري أنا 27 سنة أنا في الحقيقة عمري أنا 25 سنة كتبت عليها قلت له منفس أنا كتبت على عمري على خاطر قلك هو داير زين في مخه هذيك عليش.
Is this funny to you? You think it's good to lie or not tell the truth?
No, I mean no happy, yeah. Don't know.
حسيت ردة فعل منفس معناها أكثر من الطاقة، معناها قعدت به تفاهة تواني. حبي مش ندخل هو يمكن يحب يكبر روحه حاجة كبيرة هكا قراف باش تتغشش كيما كيك.
So you lied.
Yeah.
And we had plans to, what, go to the embassy tomorrow and do marriage papers, and now I don't know how I feel about that. Because you lied. Okay? So I need time. The actual lying is more devastating to me than the age gap.